Oh, these ones I did you. These are the very pretty ones.
That's it?
That
one is the...
Look at that one. Yee, look at that face. Look at the color. So cute.
Did you want to go downstairs and finish?
I'm going to go in
there.
In
there?
I'm going to go in there.
Yeah.
No, I saw that kind of weird stuff has been happening with me all week. Like, I went to pick up my phone last night to call Kelly yesterday afternoon. I pick up the phone and I put my thumb, you know, like the thumb into the folder.
She was calling you at that same time?
I haven't even done anything yet. How is her thing already on my screen? Like, oh, it's ringing. Dummy, that sound you're hearing while you're standing on the screen and you're like, oh, I'm calling you. But my brain was not, because I was thinking, I need to open my phone and then I'll learn how to navigate to Kelly's thing and get it off. So when it was incoming instead of outgoing, it totally threw me off. But weird stuff like that has been happening. I told Kelly when we were texting, I said, watch, I said, hey, you're going to blow me off when I tell you. You know what, fine, things are so crazy here for the finish of the day, how about if I give you a call on the clock?
Yeah.
I'm really fine. Instead, I'm sitting there just like in a holding pattern. That's the kind of stuff that makes me mad. A lot of consideration.
Yeah.
And I understand you're busy. Just tell me that.
You're busy too.
Yeah. Don't pull me off, because I could have, instead of doing what I was doing, I could have started working on some other stuff, but I didn't want to get involved in that and then have to shift gears and go back to, you know.
Yeah. Pressure is high.
They're still looking for their people.
Are they?
Yes. These are all my volunteers.
Oh, okay. Yeah. I thought people were in there with them thinking, taking them home.
He's so cute.
So cute. Is he missing an eye or is his eyes just closed?
Closed.
Okay. He's really relaxed.
Yeah. We had one last week though that was missing.
Yeah. Was he? Was it?
Yeah.
Aww.
Probably has suitors, I guess. She just stayed out. I have to be honest with you, knowing her personality, she probably is the world's worst mom. She most likely stepped on puppies. She just has no special
interest
with them.
Oh,
yeah.
So,
except for the I bet they were horrible puppies.
Yeah.
I can't see her being a really nurturing mom.
Yeah.
She'd be the kind of mom who'd be like, you know what? I gave birth to you all. I'm done.
Yeah.
cells will do the surgery, but we need to have the surgery and then the physical therapy afterwards.
Sure, yeah.
So crucial to the community. So we're looking at like a 4 to 6 month commitment, which is not the easiest thing to find. But they won't even consider it while he's still at the shelter because he can't recuperate from that. Know anybody that's home a lot and you know he's really a wonderful dog. He's really pretty mellow. And although I have to say I have qualified that with saying once he had the surgery and his hip isn't hurting anymore, all bets are off. I can't tell you what he's gonna do. I mean, right now he's mellow, but he's also wants to mention that.
Yeah,
so,
I mean, yeah.
Not so much anymore.
Yeah, thank you.
Yeah. I had a basset lab puppy years ago. So I did the right thing back before they all moved up before they went home or anything. So he was a few months older, probably about 5 or 6 months at that point. And he's like, oh, this is going to be surgery. 2 hours. I dropped him off. 2 hours later, I get a phone call. Yeah, we need you to come get your puppy. And he never got any better. It just never improved. I'm like, he's worse out of being here than he was before. That doesn't make sense. Yeah. So I feel your pain. I really do.
I'll take Ralph.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, then you can get to this one.
Or you can take Ralph. I can do this one.
I was right there, but all of a sudden she saw us, two little guys.
And loud noises too.
Oh, just, she freaks out. Sorry.
Okay. You ready? Ready? We're going to go for a walk. Okay. Whoops.
Let's see. This is what I'm going to do. All right. We gotcha.
Which is kind of weird.
Thank you. Yeah. Perfect.
No white at all. All black. And then he'd get excited and he'd jump down off the thing and he'd run around the apartment thinking, well, he's going to chase him. Of course, he was there. He never made that connection ever. Hello.
Hi.
How you doing today?
Good, Harry. Doing pretty well. I figured we'd put her up along with my shopping.
We get that a lot.
only actually have four dogs here with us today. One of them is out. We usually have six, but there was driver shortages and volunteers were out today, so yeah. But that's okay, it's our Sunday, so yeah, there's none in those two back kennels. And that's Rambo.
I assume my wife would follow me.
Well, you know, it's kind of funny, we often get a lot of wives come in here and ask if their husbands are here. And then they give us a description.
Oh, wow.
So it happens a lot.
I'm expecting that to happen by the time I reach out back.
Are you doing, Horace? Are you being antisocial, buddy?
Not tired. I've had a rough day. I've taken multiple walks.
Yeah.
I don't get this many at the shelter. What are they doing to me? I'm so tired when I leave here every week.
Have a good afternoon.
You too.
Thank you. Well, hi, Stinky. What's up? How are you doing? What's the matter, Rambo? Is it already wearing off? Not supposed to.
He knows it's... Oh, it's his first day, isn't it?
Second day.
He knows that he doesn't get to come back tomorrow.
He said they pulled out the broom and the mop and the bucket.
He said, I'm